वेलकम टू आवर चैनल द इंग्लिश गुरुकुल। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द लेसन हॉबीज। स्टूडेंट्स, हैव यू एवर कम अक्रॉस दिस वर्ड हॉबी? मैनी ऑफ अस आर फेमिलियर विद दिस वर्ड। टुडे लेट अस लर्न मोर अबाउट हॉबीज। ए हॉबी इज एनी थिंग डेट वी डू इन आवर फ्री टाइम। इट कैन बी singing, dancing, painting, playing, photography and also gardening. These activities that we do in our free time gives us pleasure and fun. Let us see what we have in our chapter. At first we have Nita. Nita's hobby is singing. Nita loves to sing and she practices singing every morning. Singing gives her great joy. Next is Irfan. Painting is Irfan's hobby. Irfan uses watercolors in his painting and he likes to sit and paint landscapes. Next we have Runa. Runa's hobby is gardening. She has a kitchen garden in which she grows different kinds of vegetables. It gives her a sense of joy seeing the plants grow. Here we have Shyam. Reading is Shyam's hobby. He reads all kinds of books. At last, we have Birlang. Birlang's hobby is philately. We have to know what is philately. Philately is the collecting and study of stamps. From this lesson, we learn that hobbies are entertaining, relaxing and educative too. Hobbies keep us busy and active. Let us answer the questions from the text. A. What is a hobby? A hobby is an activity which is entertaining and relaxing. It gives us fun and joy. B. What do hobbies give us? Hobbies give us pleasure, fun, and joy. C. What is philately? What difficulty would you face if you take up philately? Philately is the hobby of collecting and study of stamps. If we take up philately, we may face difficulty because communication system have changed and it is not easy to find stamps now. E. Name a few indoor and outdoor hobbies. Indoor hobbies are reading, philately, listening to music. Outdoor hobbies, swimming, trekking, gardening. F. What is a kitchen garden? A kitchen garden is a garden where we grow different kinds of vegetables. G. Every morning I water the plants and clean the beds. What does beds mean here? Here, beds mean the area of the garden in which we grow vegetables. Let us learn about synonym. What is a synonym? A synonym is a word that has the same meaning as another word. Number 2. From the box below, choose words which are synonyms of the given words and write each synonym next to the word in the blanks below. Pleasure and happiness are the synonyms of the word joy. B. The synonyms of beautiful are lovely and pretty. C. The synonyms of active are energetic and sporty. Synonyms of leisure are free time, spare time. Synonyms of start are begin, launch. Synonyms of develop, evolve, grow. Students, take help from the dictionary and try to learn synonyms of the words that you find in the lesson. With this, we come to the end of our video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and keep supporting us.